I'm gonna wrap this thing up with something real filthy, I think. Just because it's fun to do. What's the sickest thing you've ever seen on the internet? The most repulsive. Two girls, one cup, huh?
Oh,
yeah.
That's even worse.
Yeah, that's actually my screensaver. Yeah. That one's not that bad. I've seen worse. I'm going to tell you about the worst one I've ever seen. It was a video. It was entitled Space Docking. Is anyone familiar with what that is? I'll explain it. Don't get confused. There's two different kinds. One of them's not that gross. One of them, two men will take their penises, right? Their peni, I guess, at that point, right? And they put them tip to tip, right? I believe these gentlemen are gay. And one of those guys is uncircumcised, right? So when they put him tip to tip, the uncircumcised gentleman, he rolls his foreskin over onto the other one, thus creating an airtight space dock in which to do hull repair or extravehicular activity, whatever. That one's not that gross. I'm kind of on board with that. I don't get the point of it, but it's funny. It's funny. The one I saw entitled, so the video I saw entitled Space Docking that is not that, was much worse. What it was a, and I'll try to clean it up as much as I can. It was a video with there was a woman in it, and she was naked, and her genitalia was exposed and open and ready. And then another person takes a poop. Right in there. Yeah, I want to say that I did not go looking for this video. It was not like I was seeking, that's not my kink, right? I didn't seek this out. What happened was a buddy of mine sent me an email, and in the subject line of the email, it just said, "Hey, you're going to get a kick out of this shit." So I clicked open. I clicked open, the video starts playing, and it's exactly what I just described to you. I was so repulsed. I was so disgusted. I had to shut my computer off with like a yardstick. I didn't want to go near it. I almost couldn't come. It was like the... the worst thing I'd ever seen, really. And I sat there and I judged those people. I was like, oh my God, how the hell could you do that to one another, right? And then I thought about it, I was like, they're consenting adults, and if that does it for them, fine, who am I to judge? The only person I felt like was really getting, you know, a bad deal in the whole situation was that woman's gynecologist. You know what I mean? Because he's got to show up to work on a Monday and he thinks he's getting an easy day of routine checkups. And then in walks Mrs. Poopy Puss, right? And he's got to ask her the questions. Hey, when was your last checkup? And has anyone shit in your vagina lately? But then he gets to give her the good news. Hey, we found what we thought was a cyst on your ovary. Luckily, it turned out to be a peanut. All right, yeah. Is piece of corn funnier? Is piece of corn funnier? I don't know. That's all right. That is messed up. I'm sorry. I don't want to end on that. I'm not fucking ending on that.